That's all I have to say.
Happy Halloween.
Hey. I don't think I'll ever do this again.
Fuck. Look like you ate some bad poutine.
I did.
I'm nervous, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm nervous, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm
nervous. Damn.
Bullshit.
You already know what it is. This is the Halloween vlog, trick or treat. Bitches is sweet. Your breath stink, and also your feet.
Bitch.
Oh, that's how I know you're on point. I did that to see if you were ready to pan down. All right, so we're about to go in here and see what kind of costumes we could get going. You know, it's still people being safe, so I think we're just gonna go on a little haunted hayride. Boo! bitches got ghosts.
Clearly.
And see what we get. Come on. Joseph, this is what you look like in the morning before you. Oh my goodness.
He's about to get it.
That looks like my ex.
That's you in the morning.
That's what Kim looks like when I call her and ask her if the edit's done.
That's you in the morning, girl.
Shut up.
Please.
This is the inner you.
Oh, girl.
That's what you think you look like on the inside.
Please.
You got the wrong angle on the shot.
The thing is, it's really terrific.
Yes, see?
And the disease, it came from China.
China.
Inviting the Sleepy Joe.
Yep.
Okay, enough. I'm cutting ties with China.
Yes.
I'm sick of the Chinese disease.
Joseph, that's you on any given Sunday.
Girl, that was you. That was you eating.
This is what you look like after a long Saturday night. Direct him.
Bitch.
Oh, I got a laugh out of Kim. Time out. Let's do a Pulse. Kim laugh counter because they're not going to be
one.
That's it.
Kiss me, baby, one more time.
Hey.
My loneliness is killing me.
And I
must care.
Fuck it, I still believe.
What are we gonna have you be? Because you know, I'm gonna get something slutty. Kim's gonna get something demonic. What are you getting?
Ethnicity.
Huh? It's not agnicity, it's ethnicity. My man just said I'm looking for my agnicity.
Ethnicity.
It's not ethnicity either, it's ethnicity.
At the end of the day, girl, we know what it is.
Bitch, at the end of the day, this is what you're acting like.
Please. That's smart.
You want a bayang? Mm-hmm. A bayang? Oh, Kim's gonna get a bayang.
A what?
A bayang.
A what?
Kim is gonna get a bayang. A bayang.
I'm not the one, bitch.
Oh, let's just get this for every time we want to bonk Joseph.
Literally.
This will just be a Joseph bonker.
That's for
you.
Hurt?
Yeah.
Ain't nothing
coming. Oh my God, you want to feel it?
Hit my head.
Yeah.
Ow, dude!
Now we have to find my costume.
Let's find your costume.
Alright, so now everybody looking at us. I'm like, bitch, we're about to blow a bag in here. What's fucking wrong with it?
Yeah.
We don't have business like this all day. Believe it? That ain't did happen. She fed them, tigers, they snacking. Care, basking. Alright, you could be the sexy one. I don't want to be the sexy one. I want to be this one. Adult standard. My girl, lovely Mimi, she sent me her nice set, chop chop, looking epic on the cover. I see you, girl. Did I do it? So, you know Mimi don't fuck around. She keeps it sharp. Need to take out some stress. So I have two pumpkins. I've never carved a pumpkin before. Kim says it's easy, but I don't believe it. Oh, look, even have a tip. So which one is the best pumpkin carving?
First, you should get a pencil.
Girl, please. What do you think? We're in fucking school?
Really? You should get a pencil.
Okay. But which knife would be better?
Probably the pointier one.
Oh my gosh. That felt weird. The pointier one? Okay. The pumpkin can't feel any pain, right?
No.
Okay.
I don't know.
I'm gonna make it look like you.
Okay. Do a circle around the stem.
Let's cut the stem out?
Oh, yeah. Scoop it all out.
Okay.
A
circle around the stem.
And then leave a little like...
Is the circumference 3.14? Is the pi?
No.
Is the radius? Okay. Now?
Now you gotta cut around that circle, but like leave
a little... Let's get to the fun part. When do we make the eyes and stuff?
You have to do that.
Girl, please.
You have to do that.
Okay. So do this first?
Yeah, circle, cut Jeez. It out.
You at home in the comments, leave us some comments if there's a better way to do this. Wow, this is hard. Kim, you've done this before?
All the time, every day.
You're small, but you're mighty. Ah, fuck! Ah, fuck. She may not be quick. Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. Oh, babe. Fuck, get me something. Oh, fuck, what am I gonna clean this with? Oh, this shit's burning. Whistle while you work. I got you. You've been got. You've been got. I went the fuck off on that prank, didn't I? Okay, I think I went around in a circle. Wow.
Those are sharp.
Don't tell me. Yeah, no, the knives are great. What?
Be careful. Okay, now you're
going to
have to get a big scooper.
And- ah, there's a rat in there! Oh my gosh! Now I got you too, bitch. I'm two for motherfucking two. These holes are weak. These holes are fucking weak. This smells like, give me a fucking coffee, bitch, and I'll make a pumpkin spice.
Do you want to make
You know you like pumpkin spice. What do you do with them?
You bake them and salt them.
Let's do it. I'm in fucking cooking mood.
All right, festival.
Wow, this is really, wow, this is amazing. God bless this pumpkin. It's really cute. Look, guys, I cut it. That's what it looked like when you lost your virginity for the first time. It's like throwing a hot dog down the hallway. Now, I can leave in what's in there, right?
No, you can scoop it all out. Spoon. That's hard work.
Bro, we never agreed on all this work.
What do you mean agreed? It's your vlog.
Give it up. Wow, she's got beautiful eyes. She certainly does. I'm working my jerk off muscle. One and done. I don't think I'll ever do this again. Oh my gosh, she went the fuck off. She's cute. She is fucking cute. I wish you would tell me different. Let me get my eyelash closed. Just for this eye. For this side. She's literally going the fuck off. Oh my gosh. My thing is, wow.
How do I trick somebody?
Has there ever been a cuter pumpkin?
No.
Has there ever been a cuter pumpkin? I'm just curious. Has there ever been a fucking cuter pumpkin? Oh. My goodness. Introducing to the world's prettiest pumpkin. Twinning. And that's how you carve a motherfucking pumpkin. Girl, how are you gonna be in my makeup chair when you know I have makeup to do this morning? And my earrings. Shady bitch. So now, you've harvested these seeds?
Yeah.
We're gonna make pumpkin seeds? Come, I think we could live in the fucking woods if we had to. Wow, you really handle those with care. I'm glad you did, except we've never done that so good. This is about to be so delicious.
I know.
The fire alarm is about to go off. There's like seven that are salvageable.
I cannot believe this. I literally worked so hard to get the fucking guts off of this.
Kim, are you serious?
Dude.
I'm fucking mortified.
Where were you?
Girl, I was taking a shit. You shouldn't have when we took them out. They were already lightly toasted. The fuck? She ruined Halloween. Fuck. Trick or treat, bitch. We've been tricked.
I say.
Here we are. It's the Halloween vlog 2020. And I don't know what I'm more scared of. All these teenagers that are asymptomatic. All right, Kim, fine. I saw the joke from you. Or the haunted house itself. But I'm going in. It's a Halloween vlog.
I ain't never scared. I'm everywhere.
Turn me up. Turn me up. Turn me up. Look
at this. Tiger!
No, no, that's my sister. I'm daddy.
Let me get your teeth. Let me get your teeth for the vlog.
Are they nice?
Oh, fuck. Look like you ate some bad poutine.
I did.
I'm going as Carol Baskin. Big cat. Pussy. Meow. So, wish us luck. Because this is how scary movies start. You think, oh, it's just a little Halloween party. I'm nervous, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm nervous, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm nervous, I'm nervous, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm nervous, I'm scared. Ha! Motherfuckers go missing. Kim will go missing first. Being at a haunted house or being around pedestrians?
Got me looking so crazy.
What the fuck?
Ah, fuck. No, real feet.
I'm a best friend now.
Hey! Justina, your twin is here.
Hello?
You went the fuck off.
Oh. You're the best one.
You're the best one.
Hello? Ah! Thank you, Isabella. I appreciate you. You're gonna be on my Halloween vlog. Tell them something good.
I'm in love with her. That's all I have to say.
Smart woman. Trick or treat.
She's out there.
That's a treat. Go get tricked.
Tomahawk.
Dominant hand. Step with your non-dominant foot. Right?
Strike four. Damn.
That's bullshit. Honey, it's simple. I get it popping like a pimple. In and out. Costume's done. I mean, it's not rocket science. And thank God, girl.
Thank fucking God, yeah!
Did everyone have a good time? Well, I'm just fucking gangster like that, babe. Big pussy.
Meow!